Hi, everybody. Just downtown today, heading out and about in the fresh air and brisk winds, and hope you enjoy. Well, I just walked from way down there and walked from the house, actually. And it's a beautiful day here today. It started as minus 17 this morning, and it's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and it's about plus 5. So that's the kind of day. This means spring is in the air, but it means also that winter's still for another month. But perhaps we'll be lucky and keep up with this spell of weather that we've been having. Cold but beautiful days. So I'm just going to be careful on this next little path. Some of it's slushy, so it won't be too bad. I'll just stay away from the slick parts and walk on the embankment when I can. But I'm going to turn the camera off until I get up around the corner there, just to be safe. The path isn't bad, actually. It's slushy enough that it's not slippery. It'll be slippery again tonight when it freezes. But it's a beautiful, beautiful afternoon here. It's just lovely. So still here. Hello, little seagull. Looks like there's a hunk of ice under the water. It's right in front of me there. You can see the different color. I'll go investigate that. Well, just taking a rest down at the river, looking out at the wharf, watching the seagulls and the birds fly over. It's just the sound of the town traffic behind me. I found the path quite slushy walking down here today. It wasn't really, was no danger of falling because it was more slush than anything else. Seagulls are all rushing over there. Must be somebody feeding them. A whole slew of them. They're all coming from America. No passports required for seagulls.
Well, it was a brisk day walking down here today, but I was dressed warm and ready for it. It was just a real pleasant day to sit by the river and listen to the sounds and appreciate everything around me. Have a great evening yourselves. Bye for now.